Pakistan's joint investigation team is reported to have said that the terror attack on Pathankot was orchestrated by Indian authorities, Pakistan media reported. The JIT members visited Pathankot on March 29, where Indian National Investigation Agency officials briefed and showed them the route from where the terrorists stormed the airbase. The fresh report from Pakistan came after reports suggested last week that the JIT was not convinced about the evidence provided by NIA in the Pathankot attack. The report added that the JIT will submit its report on the attack to Pakistan Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif in the next few days. According to the source, the JIT report says that the Indian government did not cooperate with the Pakistan probe team and instead attempted to obstruct the investigation. Jaish-e-Mohammed is a terror group based in Pakistan.
Powered by NNIS.